cut to the chase. By the path, the people live a life of privation. First, however, you should have a quick look at the marketplace. It's the
everything on the table is fresh.
Remember, all your subjects need access to this place so they can meet and hold a market. You will need a large number of helpers to build the chapel. I know all about construction sites. Build peasant houses to allow more people to settle. How can the market carts collect the finished goods from the plants without a road to the warehouse? Wonderful! The fisherman has started work. Your population will thank you for your foresight. Your wood supplies are dwindling. You should quickly hire some lumberjacks. I was also hoping that you would later provide me with some wood for the Imperial Cathedral. Ah, excellent. Now there's nothing to keep you from starting new construction projects. And, God willing, you'll soon help me work on the scaffolding for the Imperial Cathedral. See, your supply of tools has almost run out. Well, I have a few chests on board my small trading ship. I'd be happy to let you have them at cost price. You have killed two birds with one stone. More subjects will not only enable you to build the chapel, but you will also fill your city coffers with more tax income. You should definitely have a look around your warehouse while your population are moving into their new houses. Goods are stored here, and everything has been meticulously written down. I see you found some wood for me. Can my sailors start loading the ship?
You have a wider range of buildings available to you.
Two are in urgent need of wood, but please understand, the construction of the Imperial Cathedral takes top priority. I see you found some wood for me. Can my sailors start loading the ship? So, there isn't enough wood to both expand your settlement and to supply the cathedral construction site. In that case, you should build more lumberjacks' huts. You truly are an immense help. If this cathedral cures the Emperor, he will thank you as well for your loyalty.
Production has been disrupted.
I'm putting you in command of this ship as thanks for your help. You'd better board the ship now, as the crew is most eager to meet you. I see you have found your ship. You must be longing to explore the waters around your new home. You'll have plenty of opportunities.
Thank you.